Hello, my name is Jan. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is A Greedy Rich Man. There is a car. Okay, I read. There was a rich man. He had a big farm. He had big storehouse. He had good house. He had a lot of money. He really had money. Many good things. The rich man didn't know what to do with those things. I will to build more storehouse, said the man. I am going to make a bigger storehouse. The rich man loved the things he had. He loved this thing more than he loved God. The rich man didn't thank God for things he had. Didn't hear them with his neighbor. She said, I will enjoy all the things I have. I want to give anything to others. They are all mine. I need them all. You will die tonight. Said God, if you die tonight, other will take everything you have. The rich man didn't want to listen to God. He didn't even believe it. He didn't that bright after all. Then all people came to do everything what the rich man had. God gave everything to us. He to share our things with our friends. Yes, we read another the Bible story. Okay, a good shepherd find a lost sheep. One day Jesus told the disciples about a good shepherd. It was a story about a lost sheep. The sheep left its friend and was lost. It could find way home. It couldn't find its shepherd. The sheep was scared. In the evening, the shepherd had to go back home with his sheep. He had forgotten his sheep from lions and bears. He counted them to make sure they are all there. 1, 2, 3, 99. That's very strange. I need 100. So she pulled on it several times. He found out the one sheep are missing. The good shepherd loved his sheep. He left all the sheep behind. He and went out to look for the lost sheep. The shepherd looked everywhere for the sheep. At last, he found the lost sheep. He hugged the sheep and carried it back home. Sometimes we forget about God. Jesus come to us to let us find God. Jesus is the only way to go. The kingdom of God. The children meet Jesus. We want Jesus to bless our children. Bless us meet Jesus. Mother and father brought their children to Jesus. No, said Jesus' disciple. Why not? As the parents, they really want Jesus to bless their children. Jesus has so many things to do. Don't push him, say the disciple. Jesus came to them. Jesus going on here. Ask Jesus, your disciple, don't allow our children to go near you, say the parents. Jesus' disciple said, we told them not to come near us because you are so busy. Do not keep them away from me, said Jesus to disciples. Lest the children come to me, you must become like these little children. If you want to enter the God's kingdom, Jesus allowed the children to come to him. He told them many stories of. He told them about God. He told them about the house of God in heaven. He told them how much God loved them. People said that Jesus was too busy but to meet the children. But Jesus put the children on his knees and told them stories. The kingdom of God belongs to children. If you want to go to the kingdom of God, you have to be like the children. You have believed God and come to him with clean heart. He said also children was most important in kingdom of God. Yesterday we read the Bible for fun and fun. See you next time. Bye.